newsroom, we've learned that the former Republican candidate for governor, Ron Corbett, has got a court date tomorrow. He filed suit after a state review board found his campaign was 8 signatures short of the number necessary to be on the primary ballot in June. Corbett filed an appeal, and records show that hearing will be tomorrow morning. He is hoping to challenge Governor Reynolds for the Republican nomination.